Ida Scudder impacted India as a doctor and missionary. Some of Ida's accomplishments are founding Vellore Medical College, one of the best schools in India, opening Vellore Christian Medical Center, the largest Christian hospital in the world, and adopting countless orphan children. Ida Scudder passed away, but she left behind a wonderful legacy of serving God and her love for the people of India.
I am the daughter of the youngest son, John. I was born in India and lived here until 5 years of age. During the Great Famine in 1875 in South India, it was reported that 3 million people died of starvation. Those were dark days with suffering and death on all sides, and a great impression was made on my young life.
Bow down.